This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. If you encounter code 37 for network driver in the Device Manager, then don't worry, I will guide you through the resolutions. Since the error targets network drivers, we will troubleshoot accordingly. The first solution is to update drivers and, along with it, update Windows too. To update drivers on your system, right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Advanced Options. Now select Optional Updates. If any update is available, please install the same. Now, return to the Windows Update page. Click on Check for Updates. The second solution is to scan for hardware changes. Press the Windows key and the R key together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit Enter to open the Device Manager window. Click on the Action button on the top. Select Scan for Hardware Changes from the list. The third solution is to run the Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter. To do so, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msdt.exe -id device diagnostics. Alternatively, you could copy this from the article itself and paste in the Run field. Hit Enter to open the Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter and click on Next to run it. The last solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the Elevated Command Prompt window. In the Elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC /SCANNOW and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan is completed. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.